back here.
I need one. Doesn't play nice, huh, BD? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Not feeling so great, BD. Must be getting closer.
Hmm.
Batman's watching out for us, buddy. Give us a boost. Platform here. Droid with its master. Bells. Almost helps you ignore all the bone piles. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Another crypt. Bet Marin would love this place. Thank you. Can't go wrong with more stems. Can I get a stem, buddy? Can I get a stem, BD?
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.
Quit that yammer, boy! You're gonna feel the fish! Did you need hot for once?
I heard you. Not sure I understand, though.
Tis the noise, lad! A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fan-tailed larfish. The greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You loathe our peach. Damn need to worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the gluttsome crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit her.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge. A botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. Or desperate to find her way. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's take this back to Seer's archive. I could use a break. All right, let's go.
I did what I could. But there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the wind.
Chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. What we found. This place is strong in the Force. No treasure's worth dying for.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza. The
garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal,
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. That can't be good.
It will tear that temple apart.
Ramias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. There is only the Force. Winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the north. This will be fun.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. I really need a stem. Better. Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Save it. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Need to center myself. Come on, buddy. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Yeah. sustaining damage.
Your turn. What are you waiting for?
No sign of the Path safe house yet.
I'm led to believe that there's a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect.
That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Better get this back to the archive.
Come on.
think? Interesting. closer. Good job. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Now, see your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Thank you. way back in.
Then let's hurry.
Desert Ghost. The Empire had no idea what they were about to find.
Thank you.
big one.
Right behind you. How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out. Seer. Couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established the colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanil.
The Republic established a settlement, and Jedi built a temple to just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tantalor, and the Jedi Council ordered Creed to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tantalor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jedha with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.